Well, it's a bit weird, guys. I've been filming here at Rockbourne Trout Fishery. Just about to move to another lake, and I've just heard this screaming sound. To me, that's a fox killing a rabbit. I'm going to grab the camera, and something is going on around this lake. See if we can get down there. Got to be quiet if we can. Oh my God, it's over in the corner there. I don't want to spook it. What the hell is that? It looks like, hang on, I've got to get the tripod set up. Let's get it round. Oh God, it's a stoat killing a rabbit. Where is it? And I just looked along as I was looking for a trout. I could see this sort of rolling ball of whatever, and I thought, what on earth is that? And there it was. A weasel or a stoat, I don't know, one or the other, trying to get the throat lock on the rabbit. But he's got it, I got it on film. I'm looking for the body of the rabbit, he dragged it off, but he is long gone. Something to see though. British countryside at its best. Well, no, not at its best, I've got to go and catch a trout now.